that chew, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. Where the boys are fall. Where the boys are fall.
those guys helped out this year. So thank you to you guys for stepping up and doing that. I know that wasn't easy. I know third grade, we stepped back down, and so we'll come back up. Thanks to the parents for your support throughout the years on just, you know, getting the physicals and all that good stuff. So thank yous abound here. But now I'm going to talk to you boys, okay? Straight up, okay? I heard out there tonight, I'm going to give 110%. I've heard us say, you know, we've only lost 5 games since third grade. I've heard us say we've had 3 times we've played for a Super Bowl championship. Okay? I know that light's pretty, isn't it? I've heard all that, right? Have you guys heard the saying, talk is cheap?
Yeah.
You know what that means?
Talk is cheap?
Yeah, what's it mean, Kendall? What's that?
It means you can say what you can walk the walk, but you can talk, but maybe you can't walk the walk.
Well, now's the time to walk the walk, guys. Talk is cheap. Talk is cheap about we beat these guys before. Talk is cheap about, you know, we've only lost 5 games. Talk is cheap we're undefeated this year. That doesn't mean nothing tomorrow, guys, at all. Talk is cheap. You've got to show up, and you've got to give it your all. From your heart, from your gut, it's going to take everything each and every one of you has to come together as a team. I've heard Vaughn and Coach Levi say all year, what does it take?
All you got.
It's going to take all you got tomorrow. But you can say that, but you've got to show up tomorrow and give that. Because talk is cheap, guys. You can sit here and say, oh, we're going to win tomorrow or whatever. Talk is cheap. You've got to go do it. Period. Talk is cheap, guys. It's time for you guys to come in, be mentally tough, and go after those guys tomorrow. Okay? Because guess what? They're coming after you. They're coming after each and every one of you because you've got a target on your back. Because we built a great program here at Bayfield, and you've got that target. So you've got to show up, and not only talk about it, but you've got to show up and just do it. Okay, guys? That's all I got to say.